wanted to play, the way we played in the second half last game, our goal was to play like that the whole game. I think we had that same energy. At times we had lapses on defense, but we tried a lot harder. We put a lot more effort.
Definitely on offense, we were getting a lot of stuff inside. Kelsey and Joy were really big, and you know Courtney was attacking the basket, but I think it was really just our defense. We started pulling down rebounds. We really stuck together as a unit on defense, rotated, helped. You know, we got some traps down low, and I think that's really what kept us going in the second half. They were definitely a kind of a double threat because they could shoot and they could drive, so it wasn't like we can completely back off. We had to be aware of their three-point shooters, and of course they have a big post. So, I mean, we definitely had to be on our games defensively. They were no easy task, so we had to watch out. And I think our ball pressure was pretty great that first 10 minutes. Our coaches were really happy. You know, we kind of let up a bit the last 10 minutes of the first half, but that first 10 minutes was definitely, you know, our goal, how we play in practice, how we want to play in games.
This team is so young, and they just seem at times they're fragile. And so it was great to see them come out in the first 10 minutes. It's the first time we've probably done that in a month. And I told them, I said, you know, it's really important we're at home again. We're coming off that tough loss. Everything that could go wrong on that trip went wrong. And that's why I say, mentally, you know, at times we could be fragile. But tonight they stepped up. And even when Northeastern made the run and they started pressing us, I thought Jody Salyer did a great job. You know, certainly the concussion and her being out for 2 weeks hurt us. She's a point guard, more of a setup point guard. And I thought she did a pretty good job tonight. Yeah, she turned the ball over a couple times. But again, they're freshmen and they're learning. And so I was really happy with that, the fact that we were able to come here, get the win at home. We needed it desperately. You know, they started to shut, our kids started to shut down a little bit. You know, we had two tough back-to-back losses, one on the road and one against the good Trexel team. So we just needed to have a bounce-back game, and this was one of them. And the more this team can step up and fight back and really push back, the more they'll get the experience that they need to continue to try to progress as a team. So today was a step forward, and I'm happy about that. I'm going to take it. I'm going to put a smile on my face. I'm going to go have dinner and, you know, say thank goodness we got ourselves off that little two-game losing streak. So, you know, they have to learn to fight, and they showed it against Charleston, and they showed it again here tonight, and now we just got to try to keep it rolling.